Hi, my name is Brian. For the past year, I've been working at Talcott Mountain Science Center with two mentors, John Pellino and Mark Meredith, on a paintball robot. Now, we base this robot off of an old electric wheelchair, and we have a custom-made metal frame, and we mounted a paintball gun on top. Now, let's take a closer look.
All right, now for a closer look at the paintball robot. Let's start from top to bottom. Here we have a Tippmann 98 Custom Platinum Series paintball gun. I chose this paintball gun for its durability and for the easiest way to mount it. As you can see, we have this paintball gun mounted in two ways. First, we have it mounted by a hinge in the back. It's mounted on the two bolts where the ASA would normally be mounted. In the front, we took off the front grip and we mounted a custom slide. I will explain that later. We have a standard 200 round hopper and a flatline barrel attached to this Tippmann. The flatline barrel provides accuracy and distance for this robot. Also, it provides a good mounting point for the barrel camera. We have a wireless barrel camera that is integrated into the wiring system, so it takes power off the main power supply. We have a bungee cord in the front to reduce recoil so the front grip does not hop off of its post. Alright, now let's talk about the electronics in this top half. How this gun fires is it has an E-grip. The E-grip is modified. Now, as you can see, there's no trigger here. We took the trigger off and we modified the E-grip. There's actually no board inside this grip, as in circuit board. There's just a solenoid. We fire this via the solenoid and by just discharging power into the solenoid. Now, let's take a look at the bottom of the underside of the robot. Alright, as you can see, there's a huge mess of wires here. First, let's start on the left here. We have a crystal. This is the radio control unit. Now, we have the microcontroller. This is what all the programs go into. It's a VEX microcontroller. You may have heard this before. They're used in many competitions. Next, we have the customized E-grip board. This is what fires the solenoid inside the paintball gun grip. Next, we have a voltage regulator board. This voltage regulator board takes the 24 volts that is outputted via the two lawnmower batteries in the base of the wheelchair and converts it down to 9 volts, which many of these electronics need to function. Alright, behind all of these, we have three speed controllers. 1, 2, 3. Two of these are 24 volts. One of them is 12 volts. The 224 volts power the two main drive wheels. The 12 volt one powers the drill motor. Now, the drill motor, right there, follows a flexible shaft, which then powers a screw shaft. That screw shaft powers the front grip. When the screw goes up and down, it raises the front grip up and down. It's very precise and very accurate. Now, this box here is a circuit breaker. Circuit breaker is set at 50 amps so that it'll trip if any surges are to come through. There's three U-bolts here to hold a 20-ounce CO2 tank via a remote line that goes from the standard ASA on the paintball gun to the 20-ounce CO2 tank. Now, let's go down the platform, follow the wires. You have two lawnmower batteries, 1, 2. They're wired in series for 24 volts. Also, one of them is tapped off for 12 volts for the drill motor. The drill is a 12-volt drill. Then we have two 24-volt electric wheelchair motors. Everything underneath here is stock, except for right here and up. This plate here, you can see where my plate or my tube that goes to my plate meets the original fitting for the electric wheelchair. This whole upper part is all customized. It's a 1/4-inch thick steel plate welded to a steel tube. All right. This is the paintball robot. Now, let's go outside and take a look at some live firing.
All right, so we're here at Talcott Mountain Science Center. Now I'm going to show you a live firing test of paintball robot. In this video, I will show you how it goes up and down, moving it around and firing. All right, so let's get started. It can move around all different ways. It uncocked for a safety reason. All right, now let's fire away. We can have it go up and down.
Paintball robot.